Hey guys, it's Dagan from PMTV UK, and this is the brand new Orange Rocker 15 Terror. Essentially, this is the Orange Rocker 15 in a Terror form, same as that lovely tiny Terror. We've all grown to love the Rocker 15 over the past couple of years. People have been drooling all out of the gaff for it. So this is it in a Terror head form. It's a cracking little thing, two channels, dirty and natural. Three band EQ on the dirty channel, one volume, one gain. The natural channel just has a volume, it's all you need. It's an Orange, isn't it? It sounds fantastic. We'll get to that in a moment. There's three 12 AX7s in the preamp section and two EL84s in the power amp section. There's a valve buffered effects loop, foot switchable channels as well, so the inputs on the back, three outputs for different ohm speaker cabs. The thing is a pint-sized monster, and it also features the very now famous bedroom to headroom switch on the back, which is popularized by the rocker amps. And on the front, you can half that volume as well. So on the back, it's full 15 watts down to 1 watt. And you can half that as well, so 15 to 7.5 in the headroom mode, or bedroom, 1 watt to half a watt. Half a watt, it's mental. So this is full bifter on the dirty channel, the gain is at 1 o'clock. It's good. Let's crank the gain now because I simply can. This is on a full gain. Oranges are used by many artists over the globe. And just to stand out, they don't do a specific metal version. They don't do anything crazy. People use it to play jazz, country on, clean stuff. And metal guys like Jim Root and Brent Hinds use them to get crazy sounds like this. I really hope this is coming across okay on YouTube because they have a horrible habit of compressing all the audio, but what I say in all my Orange videos is why I love them. You can play a chord with a lot of distortion. And you can hear every single note in that chord. You're not just being assaulted by a G fuzz coming at your face. You can hear every single note within that chord, especially when it's absolutely cranked. And the percussive nature of the Rocker series as well are just phenomenal. Let's put the gain down to 10 o'clock. And enjoy it some more. But for me, I've found my own personal sweet spot with this guitar and the room I'm in to be 1 o'clock with the gain. So this is it as you heard in the intro. With that cool bedroom ahead, that's far too loud to play in your house. You'll irritate every single person around you. You can half it, because I'm on the headroom setting at the minute. So now it's running 7.5 watts. It's exactly the same tone, but just that little bit quieter. And that certainly doesn't mean it's for any smaller venues. When it's half, so 7.5 watts, you can really crank the power amp stage and get those EL84s a cooking in the back to get that lovely valvey sound. Let's rock over to the bedroom mode now. My favorite place in the world to be because I sleep there. This is 1 watt. Notice it's exactly the same lovely orange saturation, just a little bit quieter for the bedroom. And because we can, let's go down to half a watt. Amazing. I've realized I've been harping on so much about the dirty channel in this, I've kind of just ignored the natural channel, which is orange and stunning. So such a sweet, sweet chimey sound. But what is cool, with it being a Rocker Terror, it breaks up quite quickly, which is very, very nice. So this is 3 o'clock on the natural control. So there we have it, guys, a short little review and some sound bites on the brand new sexy Rocker 15 Terror from the lovely people at Orange. 2018 is Orange's 50th anniversary, the year of our Lord and Savior, Lord Cliff Cooper. Thank you so much for the amps over the years, and I'm excited to see what you have in the future. What else is new for 2018, which I should mention, is this chap here. This is a vertical 2x12. It gans that way instead of that way. It's made from pine, which means it's super lightweight. It features two Celestion Neo cream backs. It's up and back. Everyone normally puts their Orange cabs upright anyways, so now you can buy one, which is supposed to. So that was the brand new Rocker 15 Terror. An amp that I very, very, very now much want. That grammar's peculiar, isn't it? Anyways, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. If you want any more info on any of the new Orange stuff or any Orange stuff in general, again, happy anniversary, Orange, you lovely sods, you. Go to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. Each one of our stores has its own Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook page. Be sure to like your local one or them all if you're feeling that nice. I've been Dagan, and I'm 99% sure I can fit that in one of my pockets. I'll see you next time.